the vivacious blonde beauty, Kelly Kelly. She's in action right here on Superstars next.
And what a fitting way to end that rivalry between John Cena and Randy Orton. The final title match between those two great superstars.
This is a Divas Best Number One Ball. Introducing first from Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly.
You know, King, I saw you earlier on today. You were playing the SmackDown versus Raw 2010 video game.
Oh, excuse me.
You were creating your own Divas to play against Kelly Kelly.
Yeah, I had Kelly Kelly against Kelly Kelly. It was great.
Kelly Kelly, smart, sexy, and powerful. Part of the WWE Divas.
Oh, she's waving. Look, she's waving. Did the sun come out, or did she just smile at me?
And her opponent from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia.
From smile to frown.
Wait, Alicia, she's not frowning right now.
Well, she's got a mean streak. Former number one contender.
Nothing wrong with a diva having a mean streak.
For the Divas Championship, now held by Melina, Alicia Fox. Kelly Kelly, of course, had teamed with Melina and Gail this past Sunday at Bragging Rights to take on SmackDown's Michelle McCool, Beth Phoenix, and Natalya in a pivotal Bragging Rights match won by SmackDown. But, of course,
you keep throwing that in our faces.
I'm throwing it in our faces. Just trying to recap a little bit of the history.
I like to try to forget about it.
Alicia goes to work.
Hey!
Kelly Kelly, a little yank of the hair. Referee's view obstructed by Alicia's body.
Well, if you got to have your view obstructed, that's a good way to have it obstructed.
Kelly Kelly, the former gymnast from Jacksonville, Florida.
Man,
here's a little example of that. This arm drag.
Very unorthodox, an arm drag that started from the top rope.
But again, Kelly, that great athleticism.
Wow. There you go.
Kelly off that drop kick, going to the cover, hooks the leg of Alicia, who kicks out. You know, Kelly Kelly wants to be a broadcast journalist when her wrestling career is over. Imagine her sitting out here with me.
What?
Ooh, backbreaker. Tilt the world by Alicia. Covers, hooks both legs of Kelly, who kicks out it too. Another hook of the leg, and again a kick.
Oh, very close.
Melina,
broadcast journalist, huh?
Maybe I could tutor her. I'll see that.
Could you mention that to her?
Student. Of course, the current Divas champion here on Raw, Melina, came over in the big Divas trade a couple of weeks ago and actually won the championship on her first night. So a victory here for either one of these Divas King would give them an opportunity down the road perhaps to battle for the Divas title.
Well, you're right. Kelly Kelly has made such great progress as of late. I mean, she just improves with every match. Not in the, I'm in the best of predicaments right at the moment.
Kelly, nice reversal. Look at this.
Nice.
Kelly with the shoulders down and a kick out.
Boy, Kelly about to be body slammed and at the last second reversed that. Almost turned it into a pin.
Managed to get into the cover. What are we talking about, Alicia? Saying she doesn't look Kelly Kelly's all that.
I'm talking a little smack.
She's spiteful, resentful at times.
But how can you not think Kelly Kelly's all that?
Not Alicia, when he asked her. Kelly battling out. Again. Uh-oh, Kelly.
Whoa.
Look at me. Look at Kelly. Nice. Ooh. For a moment.
Shoulder into the midsection of Alicia.
Oh, Kelly up over the top. Alicia's in trouble. Shoulders down and kicks out at two. Yeah. Supposed to be unbiased, I think.
I am.
Oh, look at Kelly.
A little dizzy watching that.
And Kelly all of a sudden exploding with the clotheslines. Alicia in trouble. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down. Kelly got her. No. Kick out at two. Even Alicia had to glance back at the referee to see if the three count was made.
Kelly kept reaching back there to try to hook both his legs, and I think that cost her, gave Alicia the chance to get that leverage and kick out of that hole. Okay. Here we go.
Ooh!
Oh, no.
Double knees to the kidneys. And Alicia stalking Kelly. Oh, there it is. At big kick to the back of the neck. Hooks the leg. Alicia Fox is victorious on Superstar.
The winner of this match, Alicia Fox.
Now Kelly had Alicia on the ropes. But Alicia Fox manages to pick up the victory here on WGN America.
Well, that was quite a win for Alicia Fox. Check out, I believe this was the turning point right here. Kelly thought she had things going her way, took a little too long, and took both of Alicia's knees right to her back. One more time to see that. Pretty much the beginning of the end. Scissor kick from Alicia Fox. Did Kelly in.
Well, Alicia Fox proving that the Divas are indeed smart, sexy, and powerful.
I think I'm going to have to go up and console Kelly.